So we've been following very closely the events of Squirrel Hill. I'll be speaking and making a statement at the Farmers of America. You see what we're doing, the future farmers. They have the big conference, and we'll be going there. I guess some of you will be going with me, and we'll be making a major statement. It's a terrible, terrible thing what's going on with hate in our country, frankly, and all over the world. And something has to be done. Something has to be done. But it looks like the results are coming in, and they're far more devastating than anybody originally thought in the morning. In the morning, they thought that it was a shooter, but they had the shooter, or they soon would. But the results are very devastating. You're seeing the numbers come in. So we'll be speaking to you at the conference, the Future Farmers of America conference, and it's just a shame to watch this and to see this. So many years, so much of it is absolutely a shame. Do you have any questions?
What?
Gun laws.
Well, again, this has little to do with it. If you take a look, if they had protection inside, the results would have been far better. This is a dispute that will always exist, I suspect. But if they had some kind of a protection inside the temple, maybe it could have been a very much different situation. They didn't. And he was able to do things that, unfortunately, he shouldn't have been able to do. I hear the police were outstanding. I hear the police did an incredible job. And as you know, numerous police were badly injured. But again, law enforcement did a fantastic job. But we're going to have a very complete statement for you. The results are coming in of what took place, how it took place. Again, law enforcement was outstanding, as always. I mean, as usual and as always, law enforcement was really outstanding. They stepped up to the plate. But Pittsburgh, great community, incredible people. I spoke with the governor. I spoke to the mayor. And to see this happening again and again and again, it's just a shame.